Okay, thank you very much for the time. And Mr. Alphon say good morning.
Good morning.
Good. How are you today?
Good.
I look you are happy. Why? I look you are happy today. Why? So you may following my question and describe about your condition.
Yes, I can. With you again.
Good, it's all right. If you know that before we start our lesson today, and Mr. Alphon want you can share this material after that. But the most important, I have some music for you. And here is around our environment, because we know that mass Omicron is everywhere, so we have to protect our body from this corona's viruses, yes, it's by caught by the Omicron, because I know that Omicron and Delta Omicron cannot divide it. It is making me a problem. Not only for the people, but for the hospital, it is problem. For the doctor, it is problem. For the school, it is problem. So we have to protect by using what's that health protocol. And here, Mr. Won, you can not only describe, but we will have discussing. You know. So Mr. Alphon will give you some question after you, what's that, conduct based on yourself, based on your statement, maybe based on your presentation. Well, so now you can...
In episode we discuss. In episode we discuss.
So you can present now, and time is yours. Here we go.
In 3 minutes, this is what my journey from. It is Penguin Dangers. Dangers book written by Henry Taker and presented by Fiona Channel.
It is the title, yes? The Carnival. Good.
Yes, Carnival. And this is the cover book.
Why the cover book? There are some color like green, yellow, blue. You can look the title. This is colorful. May you have any statement from here?
And we know, and we know, in this slide, it is very important. Yes, because the cover take important. Artists well, in this stuff.
And this, if you know, yes, this title is colorful because if we know that the carnival is a kind of them, yes, variant. There are many variant. So, and how to make something will be beautiful and go on.
Chick arrives at Euston Station in London. It is a holiday weekend and it is his first time away from Manchester. Chick is 18 years old and he lives with his family. Now he is in London. He is very happy. He stops and looks at his map. I can go to the Notting Hill Carnival and I can see some interesting place from the bus too. He thinks.
Well, is there any important statement for you?
In Notting Hill Carnival, it is real, yes.
Good. All right. Yes, because the fact, yes. On yes. Contextual. Contextual means It happens every day like by human, or we can do it like that.
Yes, in the first last slide, I describe about nothing you look at naval lesson.
Good. All right.
And Eastern Station is real too.
Good. Go next.
And this is the picture of Red Bus London, yes.
Well, so there are some children. What are they doing?
Yes. They are sitting and looking outside, yes.
So here in the bus or in the train?
In the bus, yes.
The bus, good, all right. Red Bus, yeah?
Yes.
Because in London, so we called by Red Bus. Good.
Jack is sitting on a red London bus behind a big family. The children are standing at the windows and looking for famous place. Look, there is Madame Tussauds. Can we go there? Not today, dear mother answered. We are going to the carnival. They are going to Notting Hill too, Jack thinks.
Okay. When you say no train, their mother answer, yes? Not answer, but answers. Good, all right. We are going to the carnival. So based on this statement and on this picture, it includes about like a family. This all right? The Jake's family, maybe.
Jake's family, yes.
Yeah, so?
This other, yes. Because Jake is 17, yes. 17 or 18 years
good,
old.
All right. So it is good identify and good analyze. Okay, next slide.
And then Jake arrives at the carnival.
Yes.
It is a hot afternoon. Yes. It is a hot afternoon and Jake is sitting on a bench in Notting Hill. Suddenly, he sees some people in custom. They have balloons and drums in their hands. Does the carnival start here? Jake smells a girl in a green dress. Yes, we are here. Look at the floats, she says. Listen to the music. The procession is starting.
Well, so do you agree or not if I say that the music here is from radio? Do you agree or not?
From what?
Radio. From the radio.
Maybe the sound system is like from the sound system.
All right, yes, like sound system, not the radio, mister. Yes, all right. You're right. If radio, maybe we want to listen some news, yes. The music, it is okay, but there is no performance, yes. But because we know that here on the street, a sight on the street, and you can look at this picture, there is no radio. But if you say the maybe there was a sound system on the processing of the carnival, it's going to be okay, right? So you can look at this, the girl, maybe dance, yeah, the dancer.
It's a dancer, right?
And then Jack look, maybe look the girl, it is very beautiful like that. So maybe he was, he told her that the girl is pretty, you know. If we are now in this condition, but because it is say in the last, so Jake felt the girl was pretty. All right, good.
Yes, all right.
Well.
Suddenly, a tall girl runs to the first floor. Your costume is yellow and red, and she has feathers in your hair. The young man on the floor shouts to her, quickly, Maria, you are late. Sorry, a little problem with my shop, she says, but it's okay now. The bear moves slowly down the street.
Well, what happened? Yes, what happened is on the picture. Suddenly, a tall girl runs to the first float. Okay, and then the next sentence is, or the next line, the young man on the float shouts to her, Maria. Okay, shout, Maria, you're late. Why? And there is statement say that you were late. You were late. Why? And you were late. Why?
When you are late.
Yeah. Why? Why say like that? Not you are not late. Why say you are late?
It's because Maria has little problem. Yes, with your job.
Good.
And then Maria was out from the care, and three people helps you.
And if you look at this, you know, the band move like the turtle, yes? Like the snail, you know? The band moves slowly, yeah. Slowly, like the turtle. And slowly down the street. Good, nice. Go on.
And Maria, we are dressed, and then by three men, yes.
Good.
So this is the important part in this book, yes, because good. It is not in cover. This picture.
Then, read please.
Jack looks at the beautiful tall girls in your carnival costume. Their eyes meet and she smiles at him. Suddenly, he knows it is love. Jack's new friends are standing and waiting for him, but he walks away from them. He can only see Maria. Mel talks to Jack, but he doesn't hear. She looks at Maria and she understands.
Good, all right. So what is the most important based on the picture, based on Jake and Maria?
So this is the first Maria meet Jake, yes.
Good. And then maybe the boy, as called by Jake, have fallen in love, yes. Fall in love with the Maria or with Maria custom, maybe. With your Jake. So Jake at the time Jake like with the Maria or only like with Maria's custom?
Maybe Maria is, because so many people we're like Maria, so many people.
Good. Well, and then what?
And then
yes, what if you can look at this behind there are some children or three children in front of Maria or behind the Maria?
Behind the Maria, yes.
Good. Okay, here we go.
Many people, yes.
Behind. Okay. It's very crowded, yeah.
It's very crowded.
There are so many audience want to see about the carnival performance. Maybe like if in Indonesian, so when we celebrate about the Independence Day, there are many kind of program, many kind of event for the carnival. Yeah, you know.
Many carnival, yeah, before Independence Day, yes. Yeah. Before Corona.
And then, because now Corona is going, so we have to stop all this activity. There is no carnival. Maybe you can carnival by on yourself.
Yes. So in 2 years, in 2020 and 2021, no carnival before Independence Day.
Good. Okay, go on.
And maybe this year, no carnival again, yes?
Yeah.
The carnival procession moves down the street. On the floats, people are dancing to the music. Some people in the street are dancing too. There is a lot of music, noise, and color. Like a chick is running, but there are crowds of people near him. He cannot stay with Maria's float. How can he meet this beautiful girl? Who is she? But now Maria not in the care, but just in the pickup is in English.
Good. Yeah, you can look at this. There is pickup.
Yes.
And going when the carnival have a procession, then Jake maybe want to meet. If you know what is the reason, what was the reason? Why Jake wanted to meet her? Why? Maybe you can feel and analyze maybe why the Jake wanted to meet her or to see her. Why?
Yes, because in before the start, we know that Jake loves Maria, yes.
Well.
So, but Jake cannot stay with Maria, yes.
It is Maria, yes. Different place, yes. Different object, different performance. It is like audience and artist. So Maria will be an artist, then Jake will be an audience. Yes. All right. Yes, because carnival performance is like in outside. Yes, outside, or we can call it outdoor exhibition. But if we say indoor exhibition, yeah, indoor means in the room like that.
Yes.
But although in the room or outside the room, indoor exhibition or outside exhibition, we can conclude that Jake is an audience. Only Jake audience. And then if Maria will be an artist. Okay, good.
And but so many people follow this carnival.
Because I think it's not too famous carnival. Well, maybe the carnival will use will be useful for the other society. Maybe some of them, yes, or like what's that? I can say that even of the year, even every year. Good. So the performance is very good. Go on.
And behind check, it is Napoleon, yes.
Why using balloon, not using umbrella? If you think, so if my question, why not using umbrella, why using balance? Yes, mister, because balance is kind of a carnival decoration, but if you use umbrella, it will going to rain for protect our party from rainy. And now we can look at the weather in Indonesia now. Almost every day is going to rain. So we have to protect our body by using umbrella, maybe raincoat, not using by balance, yes? Because there is no carnival. And then if you look at this carnival, yes, the balance is kind of the decoration. It's all right, I mean.
Yes. But Mr. said in Netherlands, they don't wear umbrellas, but raincoat.
Well, raincoat. Yes, not if umbrella only using about our head maybe. But if raincoat can protect all, because when the weather is going to rain, so the windy is blowing fast. Yeah, the wind is blowing fast. So we have to use the raincoat, not using umbrella. If umbrella can go out with the windy. Yes, what happened can go out with the windy. So we have to protect with our body by using the raincoat.
Yes, because any other and windy is so fast.
So next.
Marian looks down and sees Jack again. He has a friendly face and she likes him too. Hey Jack, what's your name? He shouts. Hi Jack, I am Maria. She answers. Can I tell for you? What's your number? She gives a big smile, but Jack cannot hear. The band is playing and people are shooting.
Yeah. So what do you think about this statement? About this slide?
Yeah, so now Jack may be run and can meet Maria again, yes. But Maria on the pick up, yes.
Another that? What another reason maybe? What's that? So if I say in education, yes, in Indonesian education, it is like SLP, you know. Why I say like SLP? Yes, there is no connecting like that, okay? She give a big smile but cannot hear, okay? Then if I call Fiona, like that too. Or, yes, but there is no answer, no repeat, no hear, no voice like that because the band is, what's that, is going on, yeah? And then maybe it's too hard for the music. And we have to shout, but it is the trouble. Cannot hear. Good, all right. Like a crazy boy, you know?
and Jack asked, what's your number? Yes.
Well, there is a number or not is going on. Cannot hear.
Yes.
Okay. So,
the procession goes near a street cafe. People are drinking coffee and tapas on the street. A tourist is standing on a chair. He is making a film of the carnival. His wife is watching him. Check this camera on the table. He wants a photograph of Maria. He takes the camera and runs quickly after the phone. Maria, I want a photo. Smile, please.
Yes. What happened with Jake? Yes, you know that only take a camera, but maybe it is free for Jake. So, and Jake feel it is easy. It's good moment to take the picture, and he took the camera and going to take the picture of Maria.
Yes, but the tourist is making a film of the carnival.
Yes, of course. Jake means disturb, you know, disturb.
Yes, rob the camera, yes.
So what happened with the tourist, maybe?
Yeah. The tourist angry and maybe, and in next slide, we should find the pole, I guess.
Good, okay, yes. Good, all right. Going. It is very interesting story. What happened with your next slide? Because there is an accident. If Mr. Rafon say there is an accident. Accident that do by Jake.
Okay. Yes. The procession is moving slowly again. It's like Mr. said Mr. Sepid is turtle, yes. There are crowds of people in the street and she cannot see Maria now. I can run down a quiet street and find her fault, he thinks. He tries the first street. Suddenly, he hears the music from the band. He is near the procession now. He sees Maria's float and shouts, Maria, I am here. She sees him and she waves. So, Samaria, Sucik, Ranis, and try for. Maksud find the street for Samaria.
What is the purpose? What is Jake purpose?
Yes.
Why why did Jake run like that?
Yes. Jake want photograph Maria, yes.
Want to take the photo of Maria. Yes. Good.
Yes. Before this slide, Jake shooting is the then, Maria. Maria's mind is like
So I think it is a smartest boy, yeah? Smartest boy. I think. Why? If you look this moment, if Indonesian, yeah, in Indonesian, was that use the use the special moment that this moment cannot do again. Yeah. So have to run and take the picture. There is the tourist camera?
Yes, but Jake use it is the camera.
Tourist camera, yes.
Not mine, yes.
Yes, of course.
It's tourist camera.
Not Jake's camera. There is no Jake's camera, so, but
yes.
So
So we know I check Jake don't bring camera, yes.
Good. It is like a crime, you know, this thief.
Yes.
Well, go on.
It is the tourist. The tourist wear blue shirtness and blue. The tourist finds a policeman, a young man, in a red t-shirt. Here's my camera, he says. Yes, I understand. Can you see him now? It is very difficult in this crowd. But wait, yes, I can see him. There he is. Jake is standing on a bench. Look, that's him, and that's my camera.
Good. And here, we know that the tourist may be giving a report to the police and want the police to catch him. Yes, to catch Jake, because just now Jake took about the tourist camera. It is difficult situation. Difficult situation. So need a police, yes?
Yeah. From the tourist.
Well.
But this is good, but the tourist can see Jake, yes.
Yes. Maybe the tourist is confused with this condition. I think like that. Yeah.
Confused. This is crowded.
Because crowded, and then full of problem. Want to speak cannot hear. Want to shout cannot hear. Want to run it is difficult. Well, like that. Go on.
In front of them, so many people watch the carnival from the kids and then adults.
So.
Yes, so the carnival. So many people watch this carnival. And now it is a hard situation. For Jake puts his photograph of Maria in his pocket. He is happy now. The policeman and the tourist run to him. Come down, young man, the policeman says. Is that your camera? No, it is my camera. Jake's face is red. Now he has a problem. Sorry, I only want one photo. Here's your camera.
Good.
Jake happy can take picture. of Maria, yes. But now,
mm-hmm.
but now check this bad situation, yes.
And then, what happened? Because well, maybe what after you analyze this, what do you think about the check after the police catch him? Like how what?
Yes, and I check confused from this situation, and now the check's face is red. Yes.
And then it is the fact, you know, that maybe it is a difficult situation or not based on your analyze.
Yes, difficult situation, yes.
Because? Oh, good, alright, like that.
Because he judged by,
the, by police? The police. Good.
But for the tourist, it is good situation, yes. Now he can take the camera again, yes. Take his camera.
Yeah, it is, we know that here, yes, here, yes, going, no problem, no problem.
Okay.
When Mr. Alphon would like to speak only, here is the important lesson for Jay, okay, and for of the student, for of the people.
Yes, from leaders.
Yeah. Take anything, and it is not mine, it is not good, you know?
I'm very sorry, Jake says. I never do this. Jake thinks of his mother, and he is very unhappy. The tourists think of their son, and suddenly they are unhappy too. We have our camera now, they say. He isn't a bad boy. Please, can he go? No, I cannot do that. So now the tourists, said we have our camera now. He isn't a bad boy. So,
please. And then what is that? I'm sorry. Yes, I'm very sorry. Here is good condition, you know. I never do this. Jake this offset of his mother, and he is very unhappy. The tourist thing of their son, and suddenly they are unhappy too. Well, so what does it mean?
Yes, so the tourist party with Jake, yes.
Mm-hmm.
Because the tourist said he isn't a bad boy, yes.
Good. Yeah, the all right.
The tourist won.
Yeah, good.
Judge Jake, but now he want to do ocean. We don't want to judge Jake, yes. And then, the tourist said, please, can you go?
Good. So there is 50-50. If we analyze 50-50, 50 problem, yes? So all have the problem. Jake have the problem, and the tourists have the problem. The police have the problem.
Yes.
What are the problem? If you look this, the tourists having problem with his camera, and then Jake has problem because the police catch him, and the police has a problem because it is a worker. Okay, the police cannot relax like that. Have to run, have to catch, have to run. Yes or not?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
And then Jake to police station.
And then beside that, it is a problem too for his mother. So full of problem. But if there is 5 problem, maybe 20% one by one, I think. If 100% there are 4%, only divided into parts, so going to 25%. So all have the problem. Yes, good. Next.
This woman is mother's. Chief mother says this woman.
Yes, from whom, and it is the problem too for his mother. So all problem here on this picture, it is problem, full of problem, I say.
So all the people in this picture have the problem, yeah? And the police are confused too. Jack is standing in front of a police sergeant. Now in your pocket you have a map, a pen, 5.73 pound sterling a train ticket. Is that all? Let's see the important photo. The first policeman says. Jack takes the photo from his back pocket and gives it to the sergeant. The sergeant looks at the photograph for a long time. He is surprised.
Good.
Now, the check bags taken by the police.
Yes, good. All right.
Police check. The police Jake's pocket is yes.
Well, and then
yes,
what happened?
And then, yes, and then Jake bring a map, yes, because in slide one in Houston he looks a map, yes, because it is the story 20 years ago, yes, so not Google Maps.
Yeah, cannot only using map. If we want to run, well, maybe map, and then if in the night can using star. If in the sea, it's only conventional and traditional. Good. And then.
And then he bring a train ticket, yes. You know, with only that handphone, it's for our ticket to for train, for plane, yes. And then the police looks the photograph, yes, for a long time. And now, I know Jay was in the police station, yes.
Well.
Behind the police, it is a police woman too, yes.
Why there is a surprise?
Yes, in after this slide, we can know.
Good. Okay. It is very, very, very interesting. Yeah? Very, very good. Very, very great.
Also, so this is the photograph.
Yes. Yes.
Check only take one to grab this.
And then?
Where is a police woman today? Where is police woman day? The sergeant asks. She is at the doctor's. A police woman says, no, she is here again now. A policeman says, do you want your? Yes, send her in. We have a problem. The policeman walks to the door and she say, please come in, policeman, police woman day. Yes, so this is the surprise.
It is like a magician, yeah? This story. Yes. Very wonderful. So
Marian, not the dancer, yes.
Yes,
not
of dance. Course. So what's that? What is her job?
Police woman, yes.
Good, all right. It's like detective, you know.
Yes, police woman, but can dance, yes.
Yeah, good. only human, but another side of his life, sorry, her life, she was a dancer. Yeah. It is the end of the story?
Oh no, not yet. And the police woman, under police woman think Maria is a doctor, yes?
Yeah. So confused. Police confused. What happened? Jake confused. So the people confused because of Maria. So maybe Maria is the subject of the problem.
Yes. The policeman look at the border and they smile. Hey, Jake doesn't understand. The door opens and policewoman they comes in. She looks at the at Jake. He looks at her. They are very surprised. It is you, they say. At the same time, look at this photo, Maria, and the surgeon says, oh, so this is Maria. Yeah, you are at the doctor's. Here you are at the doctor's or perhaps the carnival. So behind the surgeon, it is Maria. Yes.
Well,
this one.
Yeah. So here Jake is confused to feel it to film this picture. Is the is this right or not like that? It is true, true or false? Maybe if question.
Yes, Jake doesn't understand. Yes.
Yes, but if you look, don't understand, and hear the doctor question, hear the police question, but you can look, Jake eyes looking to Maria, not looking to the doctor. Not looking to the police, but
yes.
Yes, only here maybe. So here is very funny, yeah. Jake's here is going to the police, and Jake's eyes going to the Maria, like crossroad. Yes.
But Maria, change your hair. What's it? Your clothes, yes.
Ah, good.
She become police woman again.
Okay, go on.
The people don't know if Maria is police, yes.
Well.
Cheated or is dancer, yes. And finish the story.
We have to reflection, okay? What is that? Yes, we have to reflection.
What is Maria's job? Maria's job is police woman. Yes.
Good. And then?
And then point B, why does Jack take a tourist camera? Because Jack want to take picture of Maria. The tourist doesn't see Jake. Why not? It is question tag, yes.
Well.
Oh no. This question not question tag.
What is different between this question and you say that it is question tag? Why?
Because it is why not, yes. no, it is not.
Maybe there is a positive interrogative or negative interrogative like that.
Yes.
Good. And then? And then?
The tourist doesn't see Jake. Why not? Because it is clothes, yes. So the tourist cannot see Jake, yes.
Well.
Why is there a surprise?
Okay.
Why is the second surprise?
Why is the second surprise at Jack's photo? Maybe why? Yes, depend on yourself. Depend on your experience after you did, after you analyze this text. What's that? What? Yes, you can look on this next slide. Maybe Why the second surprise? I check his photo. So Mr. Rafat say that there are nests. This Mr. Rafat say that is, what's that? Maybe why surprise? Why there is a surprise? Only simple, maybe why? Depend on your opinion, depend on your reason. It's on your analyze.
Maybe Maria also connect the police station and want to surprise chickens.
Funny. It's funny.
It's maybe the carnival is was it showing us, but
okay.
And Queen was not, but Maria go to police station again. And this wait. Also very question.
There is no discussion, but you can stop it because only reflection. Yes. Then also the phone will give you Houston. But I will give you question.
This is about so maybe
well okay, like, good, all right. Yeah. You can read it. But, read it first.
Yes, because this is interest story about Houston. Since it's reopening in 1968, there has been little change to the overall design of Houston Station, although in the late 1970, a bus terminal and three office blocks were added to the plaza to the front of the station. Several plans for the redevelopment of the area have been put forward in recent. Whenever its future is, the station remains one of network trial buses and significant station.
Cool. Okay. Then now you can close your sharing and I will give you only one question for our reflection. After we discuss more, discuss long, yes, it is, I think it is very good story. So we may need long time, but if we want to very deep, it will be more long time again. Yes, here, so my question only one, what can you take from this story?
This story has moral message, yes.
Mm-hmm.
Like we don't do rope like Jake, yes, because if we rope yes like Jake, we have a problem, yes. We will confuse and then we will have bad situation like Jake, yes. Like Jake was said, the fish is red and then Jake go to police station, yes, because he has a big problem, yes.
Good.
So the mind chip is very confused, yes. Maybe he thinks if we are chick, maybe we think, jail, yes, jail, and it is so confused. Only want to take picture of Maria, but we can get big problem, yes.
Yeah, good. If so, we want to have the some statement important. Okay, there is one is, you know, you made that one is struggle. Jake has good struggle. Yeah, life. So maybe Jake feel. Life is struggle, you know. Struggle in Indonesian means what is that? Perjuangan. Life is struggle. good. It is very good. So yes. There is a support, good support.
Chikran, and then was it find small street, so many strangers.
Well, good.
Only one photo grip.
Well, and you said Fiona just now take and the most important that after you was that after you conclude that about the statement, about the story, about the condition of Jake, about the condition of Maria, about the condition of the police. There are so many difficult times, difficult events, but going to what's that? There is
a good, again.
Well, this is very important.
Okay? Yes, because Jake is owner, not lay. Yes.
Good. This is very good. Okay. So at this meeting, Mr. Afon will stop our share. Then this is very good. Don't forget, you can save your project, your PPT on your file maybe. Okay. Then we can going on some stories maybe after that, after the meeting. So I have 5 up to 10 minutes for discussing with you. Then I have to close first. Okay.
Thank you very much. Next meeting, I have story again from US. Was it book story? Two story again, yes. Oh no, not two. So many.
Good. Yes. But don't worry, it is no problem. No matter. Okay. If you have no one, so you can call me. It is very good. Good. Thank you very much, and see you.
Yeah. See you. And thank you.